What is a host cell protein and why is it important in biopharmaceutical manufacturing?
Yeah, a host cell protein is a contaminant that comes from manufacturing of a biopharmaceutical. So biopharmaceuticals are made using an engineered cell line that produces a therapeutic protein. Oftentimes, that can be a therapeutic monoclonal antibody. One of the major issues in the purification of the therapeutic monoclonal are proteins that are contaminating coming from the host cell line.
What is an host cell protein immunoassay, and what is it used to monitor?
A host cell protein immunoassay is a specialized assay that is against all of the proteins of the cell line used to manufacture the therapeutic biopharmaceutical. And so it's a very complicated assay where there's an antibody reagent generated against all of the proteins, or as many of the proteins as can be generated against. And it's used to monitor in-process consistency in the purification of that molecule. So what will happen is during the bioprocessing at multiple different steps, samples will be taken, and then this anti-host cell protein immunoassay will be used to measure the level of total HCPs present, and it is used to set the specifications for that bioprocess.